I'm gonna need your expertise, Sean, because I'm stuck. Obtained power panel part. Yeah, but I put that. I think it must be something with the power switches, so I'm gonna go there. And I don't think there's gonna be any zombies or anything about, because I've been around here a lot.
Okay, hold on, let me tune in, let me tune in.
You tune in to Sean
Sean.
equals stats.
Yes, that's quite important sometimes.
The stats don't lie.
They don't. Let me put it on mute, otherwise we're gonna hear ourselves twice.
Oh shit, yeah, I can't go through there. No, I cut the audio off.
Happy?
I cut my audio off at least. Oh, no, I haven't. I thought I had. Look at the zombie dog, Sean.
A bit behind, so give me a sec.
Yeah, it's alright.
Oh, damn.
Scary
The
motherfuckers.
fuck? What the? Yeah, they don't look too appealing.
Yeah. I could kill them while they're in there, but I don't think they're gonna get out. So I'm just.
Well, it is only metal, really.
Yeah, they can't get through metal.
You never know. I can say, if I ask you to morph into a zombie, do you
Oh,
think you would?
someone's up and about. I hear you.
Someone's knocking at your door, Louis. Someone's ringing the bell.
I swear I heard someone up and about. Maybe they're not in here.
Right, I think I might get rid of fucking Warzone. I don't play it, it's just sat on my fucking PS4.
Fair enough.
Taking up so much space. Like, I don't get it. I'm just. I'll get rid of it. Bloody boring. I had the chance. Well, on my library, it now says that I can install Cold War.
Oh, I know what I'm meant to be doing. I'm trying to get in the red. You can install Cold War.
Yeah, apparently.
Hey.
So I go down, and then it says Call of Duty Cold War. And then I click on it, and it says install base game zombies or
Sean.
Multiplayer first. Yeah?
They got out.
I thought they
were. They got out, Sean!
Bastard!
Ah! What? Oh my god, I'm missing everything. Where'd he go? What the fuck?
What the dog doing?
What the dog doing? Man. Huh. Got him.
What is the dog doing now?
Man, I don't know what the dog doing.
Like,
why would the door? Why would the dog doors be electronically operated? It's dumb.
Nah, that's stupid. That. Time to reinstall Dead Island.
There's one more.
It's cause we
Wait, you got rid
that,
of Dead Island?
Yeah, to get Destiny. Cause I was that bored. I kept my step data on it, so then it's not actually gonna like I'm not gonna lose anything.
Yeah. Oh, hey man. I now have just two bullets left, which is not great, but
no.
You know we'll move.
Yeah, you know
oh,
it's all.
Can run.
What I call a learning experience, you know.
I thought, oh no! Oh, this is gonna be my first death. I haven't died yet.
No.
But I can't really do anything about this.
No.
If I go through there, can they not close the door? And let's
no,
use.
I told you that you should have put them down.
Yeah, you did. Oh man, what? I've got one bullet. Oh no. Fuck off. Dodge. I dodged into him.
Oh.
I'm on caution. Yeah. And we're gonna stay on caution for a bit.
Monkey.
Oh, there better be some bullets around here. Yes. Only two though. Alright, no zombies. Just herbs.
That's the vibe, man.
Yep. I'm gonna make a new save because I sort of fucked up by missing like three shotgun bullets back there. So we don't want to overwrite the save. Alright, no zombies in here. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Oh, they're being nice. I like it.
Oh, well, that's not bad then.
There's a light switch. Oh, cool. Oh shit, there's a box, isn't there? Everything. Yeah, we're set. I don't have any normal gun. Oh yeah, I do. So I can make some more shotgun bullets. Let's do this. Let's do this, Sean. That's a good move.
I'm out. The Biblical Reaper style.
Exactly.
I just got paid. You know?
Yeah. Oh no.
It's that Monday fee.
Ah, why did I do that?
Again.
Three different herbs will remove any toxins in your body and restore a medium amount of health. I did the wrong one because I'm an idiot. It's not worth reloading though, I'm not that game. Sean, you seen this?
Louis's been awarded one mag, yeah.
No, you seen this guy?
Oh, shit. Oh, he's just moving his head back and forth. No!
That's waiting for you to... Yeah, I don't know, I just didn't really like him. You know?
You brought them to my awareness and then took them away from me.
Yeah.
That's mean.
I'm gonna put the mag bullets away because I don't think I'm gonna be getting the
you
mag
don't
anytime
need them.
Soon.
You don't
well,
need them.
I don't have a mag, so like, I guess it's like a little machine gun. Yeah, you're not coming in. Yeah. There's another one.
That's in my suggested right now.
What's new suggested?
Lens top five now.
Lucky man.
Simpson. I don't want to die.
Alright. Ah, pinpoint accuracy right there. Oh my god, all of those windows can be opened. Leon, turn your torch on. Leon. I can't see anything, Leon. Turn your torch on. And you're up again.
You're looking hasty.
My god, these motherfuckers are tough. That's like all my bullets gone.
Flip on that,
I'm out of bullets.
Damn. That's actually kind of tough, feeling.
I'm out of pistol bullets. Alright, this motherfucker.
That's it.
He's dead.
Why not bad?
I said. Put my electrical part in. Got a knife as well. That's good. I'm stabbing this motherfucker. Oh wait, that's the guy from earlier. He was a human when I found him.
I mean.
Now he's dead.
Oh really?
Yeah, because then he got trapped under this gate, and that guy was eating his balls.
It looks like his balls aren't there, yeah.
Oh my god.
Are you live streaming?
Are
you doing? Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, Sean from stats.
Ooh, that was close. Sean, you're gonna shit your pants when you see that one. Oh wait, so I'm back in the police station now. That's good.
I'm not really getting what was close about this, Lou.
The zombie. He was like right on me and I shot him in the face.
Oh. No, I thought it was scripted gameplay.
So I can go in the records room. I can go down there. Where does that go? Are those stairs going down or up? Oh, down. So I can't go down there. Let's go to the records room. No, not that way.
Go on, cock, but I'd rather be on yours tonight.
Good point, though. I've got a card.
Oh, it's just Larry. Mm-hmm. It's just Larry trying to get in. Don't scare me like that, Larry.
Who's the... Oh, Larry, you good lad. You know, he's
Larry,
trying
you're drunk.
To...
Go home.
Yeah, go home. You know, drunk fools always acting weird.
Delicious. Rap snitch canishes. Oh, let's get that. Because we're going near the dark room.
The dark room.
Oh, there's a bitch out here that I didn't kill.
Smells like bitch ass.
There she is. Ah, there's one of them as well! Oh, back in here. Sean, did you see the guy on the floor?
Yeah.
Oh, mate, they're terrifying. They're absolutely terrifying. They're like, they sit on the ceiling and they have really long tongues. And they just like, they can't see anything, but they can hear you really well. So you have to like walk really slowly around them and stuff.
Really long tongues, eh?
Yeah.
Maybe I might purposely get caught by them.
I don't know, man. I don't think that's the kind of long tongues you want to be involved
with. This goes
with.
Back. This goes back to would you fucking alien?
That's a zombie. That's not an alien. Look at him. Would you fuck that?
It's an alien mutation. It's a mutation. Though.
Look at that motherfucker.
Hold on. It's just catching up though.
That's not too sexy.
I think it depends.
Alright, well.
I mean, he is double cheeked up.
He's throwing it back.
So.
Yeah. Okay, he's leaving. Time to go.
That man really is cheeked up, goddamn.
Oh, this guy out this board here, he's been here like the whole game. He does not want to give up.
What, Larry?
This other guy. Nah, it's a different guy. That's Lenny.
Lenny, damn. I'm gonna install that Cold War thing and see if it actually lets me play. If it does, that's something new to play. But if not, then I'll just get rid of it. And no, it doesn't work.
Hey, it's the key for the third floor locker. It's DCM. Remember that, Sean? That'd be important.
DCM.
Third floor. I can't be asked to go all the way to the third floor. Can I?
DCM.
Let's just go. Let's go there because I need some bullets. There might be some bullets in there.
Silver bullets.
Right. No one get up.
What? Bitch, I'm back in my coma.
Waking up in your soccer.
I have woken up from a 5-year long coma and here I am.
Is this it? Alright.
DCM. Oh yeah, Louis, the code is DCM.
Mag bullets. I don't have a mag.
DM. Ooh. What you get mag bullets.
I literally don't have one of them. That's pointless.
Loads more mag bullets than what I thought you would have. Gun bloke better man than being you are tonight. I've got some mac and cheese downstairs.
Yeah, I got
to hear me.
Sean, did you see that?
I'm about to see it now, hold on. Oh! Damn! That's kind of cute, you know.
Mate!
Because you hear him scream and then he's fucking sprinted around the corner, didn't he? Oh my god. He's got a bed, but he'd rather be in mine tonight.
Exactly.
Oh nice, it's not 4, it's 5. That's good.
What, your shift?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
Jake said in the chat today, anyone been to the beach? And everyone said, no.
I didn't see anybody say anything.
Yeah, work. No, Finn said he's got work. Someone else did. It. I did.
Well, there you go.
You can't even.
Seb, mate, you and me? You and me can go down there?
Oh yeah, me and Jake down the beach.
Sean.
He cheeks up, to be fair. The amount of sloppy top in him.
I'm dead.
I mean, to be fair, I did ask Ellie if she maybe wants to come out tonight. So.
Did you say?
I did ask Ellie if she maybe wants to come out tonight.
No!
Okay.
Because she was like, she's at work until 5:15 and I was like, well, I'm going to be bored, so do you want to do something?
Oh, Louis got his first death.
Yeah.
Damn. So is the game genuinely scary, or is it more like, you know, strategy based?
It's mostly stress. Like, I don't. When I'm going into new areas and stuff, I'm not like, oh, I'm scared. But, like, when a big fucker like that comes at you, you're like, oh my god.
Yeah. Have you met the guy yet?
I don't think the guy is in this.
No. As in the guys. The guys
are dead. Oh wait, did I?
No.
The guys. The guys. Ah, I have to go get my mag bullets again. I'll just do that later.
So I know that you said that he put his hand through a wall.
Oh, the guy.
The guy, yeah.
No, I haven't met him.
Why not?
Yeah, why haven't you met him?
Oh, I thought I'd love to meet you.
Just gonna go in here. Oh, oh my god. Sean, locker room cap? Who's capping in the locker room?
You. Cap. Someone circled it. That's how you know it was even like he was trying to make his point. It was
someone
a cap.
Was really
it's capping. A cap. Yeah.
Where is the locker room? Sean, shout if you see the locker room. Alright, well now I'm confused. Where am I meant to be going? Oh yeah, I've got a crank, don't I, for somewhere. There, okay. So I've gone the wrong way completely. That's good. And now I've got to get out of here. Without this fucker killing me.
Yeah, Louis, I can't door. See it. Maybe it's on B1.
I'm just going in here, man. There's no, you know, just be chill. Okay, chill. He can't come in here, can he? No. They can't open doors, which is pretty good, because fuck those guys.
For now.
Yeah.
How would a crawler open a door? With his tongue, with his hand.
With his balls.
What? I don't think they even got balls.
Why not?
Well, I've got this feeling inside my balls. It goes electric, Louis, when I turn it on.
What, a cock ring?
Yeah. I've got that sunshine in my pocket, I've got a good soul in my arse.
Is he dead yet? Oh shit, he's dead. Aww. Oh, no.
Who's dead?
Poor homie. That was the main homie there.
Who's been sitting in my dead,
I'ma
getting
just
what I get? When I don't get it, who's been sitting in my dead? Yeah, that's what I said. I just don't get it. Who's been Louis, if I ever walk into Nando's and I hear that song, you know, come on, over the radio, I know that you're on the music video today.
Yeah. Well, I don't get control of the radio, but if you come into the kitchen and hear it, then it'll be me, yeah.
Well, I might.
That should be your role, Nando's DJ.
I got an email from them today, and they were like, yeah, after all this time, we decided to just decline your thing. I was like, oh, no. And they said that the position was already fulfilled somewhere else. I was like, great.
Maybe it was me.
Yeah, basically it means that, like, yeah, they got it, but they just didn't get around to replying.
Go now.
That's a bit long. Why did they not just, you know, hire two people to grill?
We are the grillers, as the killers.
Yeah, you can just complain and be like, I don't grill properly unless Seb and Sean are grilling at the same time.
Yeah,
yeah, that'd be a good idea, to be fair.
Yeah, maybe I'll drop that in.
Cheers, appreciate it.
Or maybe they'll just drop you.
Oh, shit.
Shit. Oh, I didn't develop the rock the film.
The rock the film.
We know what it says anyway. It says.
Who's going to watch Oasis the movie?
Oh, me. I am. He's asked everyone to come.
Yeah. Sean. And I hope you all said yes.
What film?
Oasis.
Yes, I said yeah.
Good.
And he's, oh, cool.
He's there, Sean.
So, is he? No, my carpet's getting too low. When it moves, girl, you already know.
I haven't even got enough bullets to shoot Mr. Raccoon.
I can't fuck you, I'll just dance.
I hate that song. Fucking sucks.
There's no fucking trolls. That's why I hate it. Stop typing to me, cunt.
Sean, do you want to go Jake? Up or down?
I'm saying down.
Down.
You found the down?
I'm not, but okay.
Why not?
I shouldn't have asked you, to be honest. I should have just gone up.
Why are you not a fan of the down? Louis,
I'm not a fan.
There's nothing...
Just, there's no greater sound... Wait, you've had to say what I'm about to say. There's no better sound than the sound of a female orgasm, except System of a Down, of course.
You know, I was going to say that, but...
No. Why not?
I was going to say Go Meet Stu Downs, but...
Oh.
You know.
I was talking about this, this guy commented that on, like, a Pornhub video. And it's just a good comment. Because he's so right.
Apart from hashtag true. Out,
which is the best sound ever. I need that heart key.
They're creeping up on me, so just dance.
Okay, that's good.
If you keep saying it, it's not going to help.
Yeah, Seb, I got rid of Warzone. I don't, you know, it's just...
Games, so.
It's like, we don't play it, and when we do, we go, this is shit.
We go,
and then we
this
just
is
don't
horrible.
Fucking go on it. Unless there's like a brand new Red Doors update, I think I'll be getting it anytime soon.
Hey, that was the best thing I've ever done. Gone through those Red Doors.
The one time that we managed to find one, that was good because we almost won the game. But apart from that, we've not had much luck. And trust me, every game that I've played since the Red Doors came out, I've been to the Red Door location, and it's not been there. Apart from toys.
Flash grenade.
Louis, stop flashing me. God.
Now I've got these bullets, Sean. Do you know what I'm going to do?
Mm-hmm. What? You aren't telling me what you're going
to
do.
Yeah, but you're about to see. How behind are you?
Are you currently looking at a ladder with a door?
A ladder?
They're in the menu. They're against the door.
Oh, what, this ladder? You missed it then?
Did I?
Yeah, I shot the little raccoon man again. You know, the dancing
oh,
guy.
You bastard! I wasn't. I was tending to Dead Island. Being downloading.
This is quite nice.
I can't believe it.
This is just nice scenery. A little blue.
You're
hurt.
A bit nice scenery. Blue hurt.
Wait. I thought he just healed himself. Ooh. Ooh. Do I want to go down there?
Maybe not. It's looking a bit too.
No. No, Leon.
Oh! I might reload.
I would if I was you.
Have you seen what's happened?
Well, so far the ladder broke. Yeah. Now he's getting up. Which is not a good sign.
That's a real pain in the arse, because I imagine there's some good shit up there. How far away was my last save? Police station main hall. That's not that far. 12:07. It's now 12:50. Ooh, 7 minutes ago? Fuck it, I'm doing it.
Yeah, 7 minutes ago is quite long, you know.
Yeah, but I do it quite slowly. But now I can just run through because I know what I'm doing.
Okay. You know what? I'm not liking the lit. As Sean Paul once said, just give me the light. Just give me the light. No. No.
I relate to that.
Yeah. Just give me the light. That's the first to drown.
Is that like a bottle of boo?
Which one is gonna fuck my nose? What's Conan Exiles? What is it? I might go make some mac and cheese.
Cool.
Can't be asked. Because it's a whole process as well. It isn't like a casual, I'll go downstairs, put some water in it, and it's done. It's like, gotta get some butter, some milk, put it all in.
Well, it just depends how badly you want the mac and cheese, I guess.
Not enough.
No.
I'm gonna make it. Okay. And Louis, the way that we're gonna conversate is that I'm gonna turn up the volume of this live stream. So then you can still speak to me. Because I can watch it downstairs.
Oh, okay, so I can just be like, Sean's a bitch, and then it'll be like, Sean's a bitch.
There you go.
No, I'm not saying that. What I'm saying is just, motivational speeches, you know?
Are you making your mind
up? Alright, let's be back in a minute.
Go away. Right. Sean's got the old volume up, so that means he's listening in. But don't worry, Seb, I know how to get rid of it.
Are you getting rid of him?
Is that playing?
Fair enough.
I reckon we've got the delay into it. Slow down, I think you should know now. I think they should know what's up. Sing it with me, Sean. Wait, it's two people on the stream now.
Hey, who else is?
It's not you then.
Why would I want to listen to that box?
I'm gonna get copyright strike.
Logic's just here to spread the clues. Whoever it is, they're coming, it's time to go look. What a word, man, it's a word, dude. Oh, it's Lennon, and he said, invite. I guess so. We're in the infinite loop. Can you hear the...
Jesus Christ, this is fucked. Hey, Len.
Hello, mate. Anyway.
Alright, hey, let's get some Elytra. Long time.
You going to the Elytra?
Yeah.
I've been feeling so down, I think they should know now. I think they should know you. What's up? Wow, that's a big gear. It's literally called large gear.
Oh, the gear.
Is that Soldier Boy? He just went around the corner and went, you. Dun,
dun, dun, dun. He can't get it though. But that's the only way
yeah.
to
play. Yeah, he is.
Okay, well then it is.
Right. I can't discard that.
Let's go.
What do I do? Can I combine?
Yeah, what would?
And then, did you like listen to Black Spider-Man for a bit? No?
Hashtag cack. What?
What the? What the? What the?
Wait, wait. Those diamonds, yeah?
Yeah.
I straight up dug up your whole base.
Yeah, I imagine you did. That's why I didn't put them in my base, shit. Dummy. Dummy
Len,
idiot.
What did I tell you?
Big stupid dumbass.
Should I stream the quest of platinum?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we're going for plat.
You wanna get the platinum?
Yeah.
Yep.
I'll do that, that'd be fun.
Actually. Yeah, exactly. That's what we were saying.
I always get like, sucked into that.
Gives you a reason time, to keep it.
Yeah, yeah.
To be fair, some of them are like, oh, we have to fight the Wither again. Like,
yeah, I know. That's one of these units, yeah. Isn't it?
Oh, well, we'll do it in Obsidian.
Yeah, everyone's got to kill a Wither each, and then we've got to respawn the Ender Dragon and shit like that as well.
That's not the worst thing ever, though, if you do it in an Obsidian.
Actually, I'm gonna quickly do one. And I'm gonna make an enchantment table.
Oh, wait, yeah, can he not destroy Obsidian?
No, I don't think so.
Surely he can.
No, loads of people put him in an obsidian block and he's
fine. Oh, that's got a bit of a pain in the arse, though.
Yeah.
Because you've got to get all the obsidian.
Yeah, but it's not that hard to get obsidian.
I guess if you have a good pickaxe.
I used to have a fucking insane one, which got obsidian like seconds. Right, then he invited me.
Yeah, I need to ping you whenever. I need to have a look at the actual achievements in Minecraft that we have to do. Minecraft, PS4.
You're drawing me in. It's making me want to come on Minecraft instead.
You know, it's all your choice, but it'll be
Peck. Peck, tell you what, because I need to make an enchantment table. If I make one and give it to you.
Okay.
Yeah, because
you need one. I'm gonna use my diamond that I got given from Seb. Okay, we split it, so you know that one diamond.
Catch and cook a fish. Construct a bear pig. Well, this wiki guide is insane. I need obsidian, right? Where the fuck's all the obsidian?
Thing is, there's some really fucking annoying ones, like bring a ghast to the overworld.
Is it?
Yeah.
So we should make ender chests.
Yeah.
Oh go. Shit, you need 2 diamonds? Oh, balls. Right, Peck, tell you what, mate. If you whip out those diamonds, I won't kill you for them because we actually need these.
Well, you can't kill me anyway.
No, I'm not.
Find some diamonds somewhere.
Yeah, well, we need a book here. Yeah, we need to go back. Well, once Peck gets on, we can start the live stream.
Wait, hang on. Are you going to try and do it all today?
No, but we're going to stream the journey.
Yeah,
so... Done that.
Because I'm not coming straight away, but I will in a bit.
Wear a full set of iron, cure a zombie villager, gain the trust of an ocelot. We need to do that, so...
Ocelot, according to
ocelot,
you.
Ocelot, whatever. Create an iron golem. Play a music disc in a jukebox.
Oh, no, it's English.
Smelt wood trunks using charcoal to make more charcoal. Oh yeah, this is the fucking shit, man. Mine 1,728 cobblestone and place it in a chest.
Just fill a chest of cobblestone.
Yeah, it's just a full
that's
chest.
That's fine.
Yeah, but yeah. No, is that one chest or a double chest?
That would be a double. I would say.
Double diamonds. And a cook and eat a pork chop. Yep. Right.
What's the power of the fire? I need to repair that.
I'm actually going to take screenshots on my phone.
Right, I have got 30 levels again, finally. It's taken me so long, but...
It's taken me so long.
Fuck off.
Yeah, so Seb, have we got 500 metres in a single direction on the railway?
I don't know.
Wait, so... let me try... it's on the rail. Yeah, so on the rail... use a saddle to ride a pig, then have the pig be hurt from fall damage. Oh yeah, we can do that.
And pigs fly or something.
Yeah.
Can you use a carrot on a stick to do this?
Yeah, that's the only way to do it, isn't
it? That's literally the only way to do it.
Befriend 5 wolves.
Yeah, we can go do that actually.
Yeah, we need to destroy a ghast with a fireball.
I don't like whoever's making that noise.
Deal 9 hearts of damage in a single hit. How the fuck do you deal 9 hearts of damage in a single hit?
Wow, that is.
Hit someone with an insane sword.
Sure.
You look fully dead, you don't.
Craft and place the flower pot. Gather all 16 colours of wool, swim in lava while having fire resistance.
Break these with your axe.
Yeah, 1 minute.
Okay,
really
that's
good.
Fixed now.
Well, I'm gonna make a flower pot right now. I don't have my axe on me. I'll go get it.
Oh, fucking
Did you pick up my diamond axe ages ago?
No.
Okay. It's just that it's not in my chest.
You did, he's got
it. Peck, where's my actual diamond axe?
I've
already got it on him.
But mate, you can't just nick my stuff.
Alright, you can have your axe back.
Is that actually on you?
I took it into to the wither fight. And then I took it back
out. Oh, no. Oh, okay, I was gonna say. Do I take Smite 5 or is that dead?
Mmm.
Only good if you fight, like, fucking Wither and shit.
It's the man!
Jesus Christ!
The man.
Fucking run. Oh, he's coming! Don't have time for you.
Wait, can you get fire resistance from a beacon?
Don't know, probably.
I was gonna say, because if you can, we could just jump in the lava.
He's still going!
No, I'm not having silk touch, that can fuck off. Right, please be an insane sword. Okay, sharp 2, not black 2. That's alright. It's still silk touch on the fucking pickaxe. I'm not having that. Why would I want silk touch?
Wait, what you could do is just disenchant it.
I know. Right, should we sleep?
There's only resistance, or fire resistance.
Ah, yeah. Oh, club key. Yes.
You can only sleep at night. I had some ice cream. It was good.
Fuck off. No way.
Oh my god. I hear him coming, but there's no way out. Sean's watching this right now and he's going shit.
Sean's going shit. Len, the farmer guy is so good. Like, we can get infinite like bread and apples now, just easily. Back up to 30 levels.
Nice one.
Okay, so
and then where are all those books on the bookshelves I told you to bring?
Is he out there?
Oh, I got him. Can you come get him?
Yeah, and break. I need a fucking diamond axe really bad.
Yeah, I'm just using my fucking fist for these, mate.
Oh, really? I thought you had an axe, that's why I did it.
No, because Pix got it.
Okay. Just make an iron one.
That's fun.
I'm trying to work out how the fucking...
I'm bricking it. Where did he go? Can I go down here? No. So, did he go down there?
Oh, they won't restock their trades.
Okay, so observation room I can get into. Records room I can get into. Right.
Yeah,
we
get us.
This traveller wants to give me shit. Cactus.
Fucking bricking it. I'm gonna shit my pants.
So here's the book.
Oh, cheers. All of the.
So do you have a? So do you have a diamond?
No. No, I do not. Right, I need a random thing.
I'm fucking going. That's silk touch pick. Yeah, I'm gonna go mining.
Oh, I have the gem.
Still silk touch. What? 3 times in a row I got silk touch.
You can't disenchant things.
A suspicious man was found at the location listed above.
Yeah, but...
confronted by officer, he tried to escape by acting confused but was arrested and note he had on him was confiscated.
Yeah, so we need to get 27 stacks of cobblestone.
Oh shit, I got an achievement for that.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17,
regular fixture in RGA. He wasn't a bad guy to say.
I just fucking.
Yeah, so it's one chest.
Level 4 in terminal.
6, 2,
I'm gonna mine cobblestone.
If this is still salt type, I'm gonna quit.
Okay, that's the waiting room safe.
It still is, what? This game makes no sense.
Hashtag Minecraft doesn't make sense. I'm doing this shitty cobblestone quest because
all I'm getting is unbreaking three on everything.
Right. Unbreaking three is good.
Yeah, but I've
got unbreaking one pick right now because the mending can't regenerate.
Oh! I've gone the wrong way!
Hey,
if he comes in here.
Right, we'll take that.
Oh, that's proper scary, I like it.
You mining for diamonds then?
No, cobblestone.
What, to do the achievement?
Yeah, and then I'm gonna go to the ravine that we found.
Hopefully we can all complete it. Doing it. One of
no, because you got to mine it. That's why I'm like, fuck this shit. Yeah, so it's basically like one chest full.
Where is he? I can hear him. He's just going.
Stop all of license.
Okay, so it's all
hello.
Sean, have you been watching?
I have been.
What the?
I didn't get that.
Are you sure?
Yeah. No, yeah, because you did the fucking helicopter, and then he fucking lifted it up, didn't he? And you were like, oh, shit!
Yeah, and he just jumped out of a wall a minute ago as well. I shit myself.
That's close. Closer than else. I've got mac and cheese in the end.
Nice.
Yeah, that's the one.
I think he's gone again.
For now.
What's that? Oh, that's the press room. But I don't want to go that way.
Well, you're the press room.
Oh, fucking hell, it's just him. Oh, it's so scary. I can hear his loud footsteps, like, everywhere
loud
I go.
Cock. I can hear his loud cock wherever I go. Cool, ball sucking against his thighs as he runs down the hallway.
Cute.
Yeah.
That's actually cute.
Mm-hmm.
Right, six left, right 2, left 11.
I've got to level up this armor all the way so that we can get diamond stuff.
Muzzle break. Brilliant.
So you could try and get a villager that has like diamond boot trade. Yeah. Because we don't have a guy like that.
I just heard him knock on the door.
Oh really?
Yeah.
How much is it?
I don't know, I'll find out. I just need to do some more trades to get into the...
Yeah, because I need... boots and helmet.
Yeah, they're the two that I need as well.
Oh, I can go in there. In the linen room.
I need some more emeralds.
Do I want
The boots are 15.
15?
And they have, I just bought some, blast protection and thorns. That's quite good. And then he also sells a chest plate. I don't know what that's got on it because I can't see.
Okay.
Yeah, if that guy's better than the other villager, then who knows?
There's a fucking cat and he's just sitting on the pressure plate. Okay?
Yeah, cats don't count as ocelots, do they?
No, they count as cats.
We're gonna have to go to the jungle, remember,
there's
like...
There's cats?
Yeah, so if we go back to that ravine we found, like, in the nether...
Yeah.
Yeah, because that leads to a jungle, so...
Could be instilled it up. Oh, you're dead. I just murdered one of the network guys. Man, what does the sign say outside the concentration camp?
Oh, Auschwitz.
Oh, brilliant, that's why it's fucking censored out then.
Yeah. I haven't searched out how to spell it, isn't
it? Wow, you really went to all the effort. Please say I get to 30 levels from this. I can't be bothered to wait another day just to get a decent pickaxe.
No grind.
Yeah, level 30. Right, I can get my pickaxe back. Oh, fuck off, chain leggings. Right, all I need is a diamond helmet as well, and then I'm sorted. I've got all of my like, main gear back. Actually, no bow. That's the other one.
Oh yeah, fuck, I need to get my OP bow back.
Oh, 43 will take it.
Luckily for me, I kept all like, my other tools. It was just my own
safe.
Sword and...
Yeah. You're underground, aren't you?
Yeah.
Come to the surface so you can sleep. Why?
I said I'm on my way.
Oh, right, I was gonna say. Don't question.
By the way, I found loads of iron, but I haven't mined any of it, because...
I can come do that because I got 14.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, have you... Oh yeah, you kept your
pickaxe, didn't you? No, as in like, I've just left it because I need it. For my current quest, I don't need it. Why is there loading iron?
Oh, Lemmy, I've got one
diamond.
Yeah, I put it in there for the
things. Oh, later. Do you need another one as well?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I need one more diamond so then I can make an enchantment table. So then I get that achievement. You know what I'm saying, so...
I keep on seeing that fucking diamond pickaxe in the chest and I'm like, oh my god, and then I realise it's the fucking silk touch one.
Yeah, it's the one that we're sharing. Because it's shit.
It's so good.
How do you make fire resistance?
Potions?
Yeah, just so that I can do that through in lava.
Oh! Oh no, let's kill them!
What you said?
Sorry, I'm good time.
Huh?
I said just Google it.
Alright.
Oof, yo.
Fire resistance potion in Minecraft.
Yeah, it did.
Probably like blaze shit. Or like magma stuff. I can't remember.
Yeah, so you need blaze. Louis,
I'm liking this.
I'm not liking this.
You've got a lot of that.
So you need a watered one.
That was a bit of a play though, wasn't it, Sean?
Watered blaze.
Downstairs I need to go.
What the fuck?
Let me get a 2-2 link.
And then...
Can we stop up at the whole license?
In here first.
Boss need moment. To get a total drink.
I don't think you can come in here. So.
You can come anywhere.
You can come anywhere.
And we got nether wards.
Don't think so. We need like a farm of them, don't we?
Well, actually, we got any nether wards, but that's what I need. What even are nether warts?
A sea enemy.
Like warts that grow in here.
Yeah, I can't get a fire. How the fuck did you get a fire resistance potion?
I didn't. I got it on my. I had it on my boots before, didn't I?
No, because it says the effect. So it means like the potion.
Well, no, because I thought I'd done the achievement, but I hadn't.
Oh, so we both got it done.
So yeah, you've still got to get fucking never wars then.
Ah, it's a USB dongle.
I swear they're like in fortresses.
Don't we?
Sean, you should have known it was a USB dongle.
I did know. I did know. Though.
Oh, you did.
So,
Dead Island is now installed, now it's Cold War installed.
Lads, how do we get nether wards?
They grow in nether fortresses.
Oh, yeah, there you go, we got our nether wart knowledge.
So, we found a fortress.
It's Wart Winston over here.
It did. Winston Wartman.
It's the fucking nether nerd over here, fucking bullshit.
Nether nerd. No, nerd.
At least you're the nerd of the nether.
I'm going to the nether, yeah?
Right, I'm halfway there with the cops now.
I'm in the side of control.
Project objection, I didn't mean to buy that. Why do I want potatoes? Project fucking gay.
Okay, so gay protection.
That's better.
Thank God, I need
gay.
Right. In there, so I can go get my hit patch.
Left, right.
Okay. Swerve, okay.
My foot left.
Swerve, okay. Swerve, okay.
I wonder how I came up with that.
Sep.
Yeah.
I don't want to swerve, okay?
Oh, okay.
Okay.
You don't want to what?
Swerve, okay?
Swerve. Okay. Well, what else do you want to
do? I don't want to swerve, that's all I know, okay?
I know
well,
there's
one of those. Let's make it turn.
Fuck off! Fuck off!
Yes. Frick!
Yes, sir, I deserve that.
Yes, sir.
Said. Oh my god. They don't die.
Said. Oh my god.
Those motherfuckers don't die.
Yo, cats are cunts. I'm gonna murder.
That's what I call crackhead strength.
So he's got crackhead strength. Yeah. Right, let's get my hip pouch. Which one is it in?
Somehow mined into one of our mines.
What do I get? Flame 1 or... It's on the trident. Loyalty 3. Loyalty 3 or Flame 1, guys.
Loyalty.
What's loyalty do?
Careful.
Oh, definitely loyalty.
We take some loyalty.
Loyalty.
That's it. Great.
Careful,
those waiting fans, what's happening
wrong?
What does punch mean?
That's a question.
Oh, Peter. I have a loyalty 3 book.
I'm going first class.
Tim's got that loyalty.
Yeah, but now I've got too much loyalty.
I wanna come on a channel.
Loyal.
On a Foxy Foxy.
Roxanne.
Louis is the human, the hybrid.
Alright, Sean, you choose, mate. I can go. Oh wait, no, that's the wrong way. Wait, that's the wrong way.
Huh, mate?
How do you get
there?
I know we need diamonds.
Into the records room. Or... I can go...
Take some mending.
Here to the Star's office, Sean. What are you thinking?
I think you should go to the Star's office to plug in the USB.
Okay. I think that's where the mag is as well, so that might be a good idea.
Yeah.
So let's go.
Secret room.
Whoa. Fire aspect one.
Okay, hey man.
I need that.
Oh my.
I need two of them.
Are you seeing this, Sean?
I'm about to. Oh, there's two. Yeah.
the cherry on top.
Ah.
Oh, I'm so fucked.
That's like a fucking
sword. What am I gonna
something.
Do?
I don't know what to do.
Oh wait. Oh no.
What am I gonna do?
I'm just waiting outside the fucking door for you, isn't it? Yeah.
They literally are.
Well, good luck, mate. I mean.
I think I'm dead.
Probably.
Can I kill him?
This will be the second. Hey.
He's dead. I killed one.
For now.
Oh. Ah! Come again!
Jesus Christ, you cleared out of this area.
Oh, we can come inside! Sorry, Seb.
He just aimed a shotgun and then he just appeared and like, just burst through the door. That's clubbed, that's fine. Louis, do the old loop and dodge on him.
Loop and dupe.
Lynch, you need some torches out here.
But don't run too fast, because otherwise
I know the other fucker will hear me. I don't know. Oh god.
Go to the Star's office. He can't get you. No. Go to the library. I don't think he can get you.
Nether wards.
Why not?
Can do the forge.
In a sec, yeah.
I know.
Right. Sean, I think he was the one providing the locker room cap.
Oh, yeah, that makes more sense now. Now that they were like cap.
No. I got bigger problems than you, mate.
Right, Len, we got loads of iron now.
No.
Dongle.
So we were running low on iron somehow.
Yeah, we needed to do that.
It's because we made so many railway tracks.
Exactly. That is literally where we went.
Lightning.
So
Hawk.
Put Waterfield glass in with another wart. Go aqua potion. Put magma cream. Done.
Lightning Hawk, god damn.
Where are you? Where are you going?
Me?
Yeah.
Cobblestone, mate.
Whereabouts? How do I get to where you are?
I just got back from a date with a hot chick. Bet you hot can guess what we got up to under her extra large umbrella.
Damn, he's been with Rihanna.
That's joke of the year. Europe is amazing. 1 month
is
in no way enough to even scratch really the surface. Maybe I'll extend my vacation to another 6 months. Barry, don't even think of coming to join me. Fucking Barry.
Oh my god, Len.
Wouldn't want to make all the cute girls cry, yeah? So you just leave the babes to me. Jill, if Claire tries to contract you, please let her know I'm okay. Chris Redfield. Oh, we know...
There's more in there, sir.
Yeah, he's in Resident Evil 8. And 7.
Yeah. No, what's the girl in this called? Is it Claire? Is it Claire Redfield?
Claire, right. Yeah. Claire, yeah.
So he's cheating on her?
Bloody Claire.
Yeah.
Don't come in! I'm getting changed.
Private business!
Cheers, sir.
Can I get my dongle back?
Okay. I need some experience.
I might need my dongle for later. I might want to play with my dongle later.
Whoa. What?
I never knew that.
What do you mean?
So now, I've got to go to the records room, which is all the way back the way I came. But I'm going to go the safe way, and I'm going to go
then
into the library, back into the main hall.
Need a single snack, so.
I'm pretty sure that he can't get you in the library.
Why not?
I don't know, but something's telling me that he can't.
Nice and slow. Who's Eva Powell? And why is it saying that they're online?
Classic. Eva Powell?
Yeah.
That's cute.
I've been there.
Louis wants to swing off a chandelier.
Monkey man.
Oh shit, is he? Pussy! Can't even see me. Should I shoot him, Sean, for a laugh?
I was right! What? I'm pretty sure I'm right anyway. He just walked away from you in that minute.
This isn't the library.
Isn't it?
This is the main hall. But I think you just didn't see me. The good thing is, I'm not going that way, so... Yeah, wait, give me a second.
What an absolute London photo dump.
What an absolute dump truck of an ass.
I've fucking done it.
Only pants, right by left.
Yo, Love Island sent their own KSI drink.
What?
Len, can we sleep?
KSI drink.
Yeah, we can.
Boris Johnson announces plan to ban online racists from football matches. How the fuck is he gonna fucking regulate that?
How are you gonna do that?
Yeah. Because, you can't just be like, he said nigger, banned.
I mean, you can.
You can, but
yeah, I got a chest full of cobblestone. Oh my god, that took ages.
That's so nice. Wait, did you actually get the achievement?
Yeah.
Is that who I think it is?
Yeah.
Is that who I...
He's coming to give you a hug.
Go away!
He's coming to give you a lovely hug.
We're closed! No, you're not. Get that fucking cooker on.
Right, Seb, we're gonna go get
emeralds.
Emeralds? Nether walls.
Yeah. I need to quickly do some trades and then tell us.
Oh, I missed a grenade in there. A grenade would have been quite nice. I bet this way.
We're closed!
Seb, if you've got enough levels, can you get me a bow at some point?
I do not have enough levels. I literally have 29, so this is the only thing I can do.
Yeah, but you're closer to like being able to get back to 30 than I am, because I'm at 15.
Yeah, I know. I'll do it later, but like not right now.
Yeah, I didn't mean right now.
Oh, this right, is jacked for the library.
Good Len.
Nether Wars, yeah.
I literally fucking, yeah, it would
be. So whereabouts in Nether Fortresses? Do they just grow on the ground?
Hey, I literally have no clue. Peck is the Nether Wars.
Oh, shit. I'm Nether Nearly, Len, ask me.
Nether Nearly.
Nearly?
Where you said Nether Nearly?
Nether Nearly.
Nether Nearly. Where the fuck
can I
get them?
Nether Wars grow in fortresses.
Yeah, but where in a fortress?
Just go for a fortress. They have little farms for them.
Bollocks.
Then this isn't a two-man job. You don't need them.
You can find them in the green mushroom biomes.
Look
in the
how
I
get fucked.
We haven't got
Sean. I'm currently in the library, and guess who's joining me to read some fucking Edgar Allan Poe.
You never know.
It looks like my man, mushroom. Whatever his name is. What should we call him?
Brown mushroom.
Can we call him Polo G?
Can we call him Angry Andy?
Angry Joe.
It's not Angry Joe. I like Angry Andy. Oh no!
so glad we can buy apples
now. Angry Andy. He's just climbing the fucking thing.
Climbs up the ladder. Do you think I can move that thing before he gets to me? Should we... Let's
why
find out.
Doing all this cobblestone shit? Why didn't you do it at, like, the level of diamonds?
I'm fucked.
Because there's more, like, deep slate and shit.
Oh, actually, I have plenty of time.
I guess, but still. Would have been helpful.
Yeah, but I wanted to get it finished.
Mm-hmm. See you later, asshole.
That's a wither skeleton.
See you later, angry.
How the fuck am I meant to get across
I'm gonna shoot him in the mouth just because I don't like him.
Yeah, if you can't
get
away. Bloody
no, I shot his hat off.
It's like five wither skeletons.
Is he not gonna go back and get it? Can I have his hat?
And blazer fucking.
I have to try and get his hat. Oh, I can't go down there. Okay.
So I don't think there's any fucking farm for warts here.
Well, you haven't looked very far, have you? You've been in there for about 10
then
minutes.
No, there will be, mate. Oh, fuck off.
Jesus. I don't want to lose all my stuff going across it.
I know, but if you want to find them, that's what you got to do. That's the...
Yeah, but I'm not the only one who needs it. I don't want to die.
Well, then don't get them. Yes. It's your choice.
Oh, there better be a door at the end of it.
Right, so let's get my bow down.
He's coming.
No, don't be locked. Sure, if this door's locked. Oh, thank God.
I'm getting shot through the car. Oh, no, 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 no. Are you mad? This blaze has literally gone out of his way to shot from you. What's what?
Breaking free on a bow? Fuck it.
Oh. I've just been decked.
I'm dashing, I'm
and
dashing,
I'm
dashing.
and I'm in deck, so I'm not taking away. Except
you're being taken away. Where's
the way out? What am I looking for? A farm.
There we go.
Wait, this fortress is
deck, Saturday night, take you away.
Mm-hmm. They just come and kidnap me and leave.
It's Friday night. Fuck off.
Don't get up. Okay, I've got a gun there. Is he ever going to stop chasing me?
No.
So I just got to run for the rest of this game?
Basically. I think there's like a little short interlude where he just doesn't, but... That's not for a while. You got a long time.
Oh, that's where the large gear goes. Or is that where the large gear goes?
Mate, magma cones are fucking rotating as shit. Mate, I wish I had one bow.
Was there anything in there? Gearbox. This looks like a dead end.
Oh, Louis. No, yeah. Not Louis. Lennon. Reinstall Cold War, and I'll play zombies with you.
Don't have enough space, mate.
Because from the 22nd to the 29th, Cold War is free, and you can play all of the zombies mounts and the new one, Murder Totem. So, I think that'd be a nice little time.
I can't believe they put the totem in the title again.
I got a wither skeleton.
Like, we only know two German words. Wait, and this is that.
Yeah.
And plus, as well, I'll have all of the unlocks as well, because I'm a prestige, like, level, like, fucking 15, I think. From playing Warzone. So, I'll actually have, like, some good weapons. So, yeah. So... That's what we're doing for the entire week, playing fucking Cold War zombies.
This journey has been extremely unsuccessful. This is the oh no, it doesn't end. Oh for fuck's sake!
I'm gonna have a look at your off license. I need to get some poo drinks.
I've got some pretty good stuff again now. I just need mending on most of it.
What's your game plan now? Because you're currently running.
Oh yeah.
Actually, I think let's say, you know, I think he's chilling out for a minute.
Okay.
My game plan right now is go and get that big gear that I've got in my box.
Big gear.
And
how about top gear?
Oh, he got his hat back.
Oh yeah, Seb.
Oh, Seb, I'm gonna die. Oh my fucking god, man! Fuck's sake!
Oh, shit,
yeah, I couldn't do the theme thing in the end because my USB is not a USB 5.5 or something like that, so it wouldn't let me do it. But I ordered the semi-final poster in the card thing, and I decided to go for all photos of all of us in a group picture.
Yeah, I've got
Len's birthday bash. I've got Chloe's photos, and I've got photos of like us.
Oh, that's what
I think
you were doing,
as well.
Saving. Picture at like two in the morning.
Yeah.
I was like, that's dodgy.
That's good, yeah, that was banging.
No, I did think someone was gonna be like, what the fuck? But then I was like, well, I'm just doing it to get it printed off.
Yeah.
I got them all with white borders, so you know, make them look even better.
Oh, that's cool.
It's free.
Not bad.
So, mate, you're gonna have to come in and get all my stuff now. Because I can't fucking get it, and I told you that I couldn't do it on my own.
Hey, I'm sorry. Hey, you're the one that wanted the fucking Never Wars.
Yeah, well, we both needed it, and you weren't fucking coming out with me.
Really?
It's not really hard. I'm not gonna lie.
Well, it is when, like, getting really fucking beaten the shit out of by wither skeletons because you can't even fucking shoot them. And my fucking gear's nowhere near as good as Seb's anymore. Like, he's got all the enchanted
just
sword
get better
and
gear, then. And then wait.
I can't because I didn't have any levels, and then I've lost all my levels.
That was knockback 2, not
just, like, if you weren't ready for it, don't go and do it, is all I'm saying. Oh, I didn't like a zoom in and out. Right, so back to library. Where is he? Is he up there?
Louis.
Oh, there he is. Should shoot his hat off again.
Please don't.
I missed.
Oh, my dad's listening to The Weeknd.
Yo. Your dad on my phone.
I'll come in you, dude.
Oh wait,
dude.
He's gonna go through that door, isn't he?
I've lost my fortune.
As long as he doesn't do it right now.
So
oh, well, there he is.
Can't throw another day.
What kind of person?
Oh, fuck's sake.
Oh, he didn't pick up his hat. Oh, he looks way cooler with a hat. I'm a bit gutted, to be honest. Huh? Mm-hmm. What was that?
I'll make you come. What? Wait, so have you heard from Ellie then?
From who?
From Ellie.
No, because she's in work right now, but she'll be on a break.
Seb, can you please go get my stuff before it despawns?
Where does Ellie work?
Where the fuck is in, like, this
Baja.
Mexican place? It's pretty cheeky.
Baja, Mexican.
Yeah.
In White.
Where is it, then?
Well, just follow me and I'll show you how to get there.
Okay, I'm just getting some books. Well, you want something?
I'll make you come. Save your spunk from another day.
Well. There we go.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, we definitely need a fucking helmet, guy. Because it's a bit dead.
Oh, Louis,
wait,
you've got
that?
Stairs
there. Well, I can't see anything in there.
Let me get the stairs down.
Oh, I can hear him.
What? Baby.
Sean, yours was a bit stranger, mate.
How? Save your spunk for another day?
Yeah.
So it's a good bit.
Small gear. Okay, I know where that goes.
Spunk for another day.
Where can I get that? Oh shit. Is he in the room with me?
He might be.
If he is, there's nothing I can do to get around him.
Alright, I'll come fuck him
if I shoot him with a mag, do you reckon that would...
Fuck it up.
Oh my god, there's a wither skeleton with diamond armour!
Where are you?
That's cool.
All the way down the fucking...
I don't think Len's ready.
And he's got my diamond sword.
This man is just fully run away.
What's that doing?
I don't
know what it's
doing. Luckily I've got efficiency 5. I've got a ting from barking.
What has Wretch 32 just come on?
Hello.
There was a pig man who fucking answered my diamond. Yeah, look.
So it wasn't a wither, it was a pig man.
No, because it was a wither. I killed him.
And then he turned into a pig man.
Yeah. Help me, Zeb!
Did you get the skull? Where the fuck are you going?
Oh my god, all my... Yeah, I got the skull.
Why are you up here now?
Oh my fucking god.
Why are you scaring me?
I can't see anything. Wait, let me put down a torch. Oh shit, the thingy goes up here.
I've got most of it.
My leggings and hat got burnt.
Well, Sean, help me out.
I got the wither scoop.
You know.
And I've just attracted everyone.
I don't, to be honest. Can I take this gear back? And the stairs will stay there. So maybe I can go put this up top?
Oh, I don't know.
Does this pig man want to fuck me?
What?
No, he doesn't. Seb, have you got a bow?
Yeah, I do, but I don't have an arrow.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I do have an arrow.
That'll be one. That's all I need.
Wait, fucking shit.
Can we kill all of these guys down here so you can go past, right?
I am getting... Yeah.
Well, now that you're here, you might as well.
Oh no.
Just make sure you don't shoot a zombie.
Oh yeah, that's the part I need. Yeah. Apart from big
I mean, it's not good for noise. Yeah.
I did, but it was with an arrow, so he doesn't care.
Angry Andy's gonna come fuck it up now.
Yeah, he
just walked in front of my fucking shot.
Leon, if you could move just like faster at all, that'd be nice.
What about slower?
I don't know.
There's barely anything here, that's just
like, give me some.
Ow.
Ball electron parts.
Hey, yeah, there's clearly no fucking farm here.
Why are they bored?
Box, mate.
I think actually this morning asking about Caitlin's for some reason.
Ask Caitlin.
What?
Yeah, he was like, can you lads not go to Caitlin? So I assume like he'd spoken to her or something.
Well, like asking us not to come. Lads, please don't come to Caitlin's.
No, it was just like, are you lads going to Caitlin's? And I was like, well, like me, Seb, Sean, and Peck sort of saying like, can't really get down there. And then he was like, did you ask her to move it to him? And I was like, yes. And he was like, oh, that's on her then. And I was like, I know that.
Yeah.
Well
done. Yeah. Oh, well, I'm not sorting that.
So, did you ask him how he's getting there?
No,
what was his plan then?
I don't know.
Len, there's a lot here. There's a lot here, Len.
Right, I'm on my way. So I went down the other one.
Oh, fuck. Like
Finn will pinch a lift from someone. Probably Dex or something, if he goes.
Yeah, if he was when he sorted, because, yeah, fucking Dex or like Sam or
Dexter
someone.
Dex or like Ellie. Oh, he's up the or top. Sam, yeah, or Becky.
Yeah, literally anyone.
Oh, fuck's sake.
You didn't.
I mean, I've all got cars, so...
Getting beaten up, man.
Sorry, I'm up. And I'm going back home.
Wait, I'm not doing this.
Oh, what do you want to do now, then?
I'm out of yellow gun.
Well, I'm going to look at other achievements that I can do.
So, are you going to...
Deal 9 hearts of damage in a single hit.
Sean.
What?
Am I going where?
No, I just said, are you going to install Black Ops 4? Or... not really.
Yeah, well, at some point. I mean, none of you have been on in a while, so even if I had installed it, it's not like you. I'm missing out right now, but I will install
it. I'm on quite a lot. Yeah, so you need to do some.
Sean was on it all yesterday, too, though.
Minecraft.
How do I
get right now.
Down again?
I'm giving Gal the good pipe.
What? Seb's got Galva knuckles.
That way.
Double points. Oh, no. Damn it.
Poor lad.
Lenny in bed.
No, I'm just reading my achievement.
Sleep on the
giant. Damn, I took a seat. Oh, actually, that's a banger.
That is a banger, yeah. No, I'd put that on. Leng, go in bed while she reads the thing. Yo, Drag Grease, she's listening to Sicko Mode. Who's JCUK1?
This is JCUK1, isn't he?
That's where I fell.
Oh, it's Jack Campion, UK1. Fair. Yeah, we do with you, though. Hi.
Hi. Mate, tell me that is not the peak.
That song is the greatest song I've ever heard.
That's the peak of human existence, right there.
Yeah.
Damn, I took a seizure live.
Must be what? The green alien's doing it live?
I would love to see it.
Have
you
shared damage to the Caesar?
Come on, tell the
truth.
Don't even lie.
Who?
Damage to
Caesar.
No.
Don't lie. Why not?
He's gone with a no on that one. Why?
Why, yeah.
He's perfectly...
It's not my thing.
Good. He's handsome. He's dapper.
But he's an alien, and you said you're checking aliens.
Man,
so...
I've gone the wrong way again.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean he'd check any alien, to be fair. You can't just put that pressure on someone.
It's like I'd shag a human, I wouldn't shag all humans.
Yeah, you never know, you never know. If you were presented with the idea...
Of shagging every human.
You had to get it. Yeah.
No.
Well, you know, I say you win some, you lose some in that aspect.
How do I...
Right. I have mending on all my shit now. Apart from my armor, I kind of need to do that.
Clack.
It's there.
Right, then, what achievements can I help you with then?
I'm looking at the expansion ones.
Okay.
Right. A lot of effort. I think we should just focus on the main ones first. So, travel by minecart, I'm done. Use a saddle to ride a pig, I can do. Friend fireballs. Destroy a gasp with a fireball. I need to craft the enchantment table, deal 9 hearts of damage in a single hit.
That will be in a second.
I'ma just run past this guy. And that guy. And that guy. There we go. So I'm in the right area now. Oh, the fucking dogs are back.
Fetch me their souls.
Yo lads, I got a letter from the National Home Society.
Yo, what the fuck, Sam?
What, the NHS?
Oh. Bad doggy.
Except getting a second vaccine.
Book your COVID appointment. Wait, my second one?
Yeah.
We've not had your first step.
No, because I'm not 18 yet.
Oh, yeah.
They're telling me how to book in every single language ever. Nepali, Punjabi, Polish, Romanian, Somali, Albanian, Tagalog, Urdu.
Tagalog.
Kurdish.
Kurdish.
No Kurdish.
Farsi? What the fuck's Farsi? I don't know these languages.
Oh, the dogs have got out.
Cool, I will book that.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
It was me.
Turn back.
Oh yeah.
Do I just get two dogs with one? No.
How the fuck do you get brick?
Get clay.
How the fuck do you get clay?
Mine.
It's underwater.
Yeah.
Right, so we need to get clay.
It's a clay connoisseur, come on.
Clay, because clay's a name as well.
Brilliant.
Clay clay.
So I should kill these before they wake up.
Yeah, but maybe you might wake them up.
My
shit.
Thing is, I'm about to open the door.
No, don't do that.
So, well, no, I have to. Because I need this card reader that will open the gate, and then I can leave.
Then leave. Peace out.
Oh, what? That's some bullshit.
Wait, Louis, did you just shoot the metal fucking pole?
Yeah. That's dumb, isn't it?
How? Yeah.
Alright, last guy. Shit, maybe I'll just use more bullets on this guy. My man did not put up much of a fight.
He didn't, no.
Yeah, but Sean, basically, Angry Andy put his hand through there earlier, smashed this guy up, and he had the key card that I need to get out of here. But now, I've got this electrical part. Oh shit, it's one of these.
Oh, they aren't even that bad, they'll work.
What?
Why is our toolsmith so shit? I need an axe. Can you tell me one?
Yeah, is it a club on really?
Oh, he can sell an axe.
Am I stupid?
Yeah.
Oh, is that meant to be going there? Because that's lighting up and doing a thing. Hey!
Then can we go get a lighter now?
I swear I don't need to open it, but I'm going to do it anyway. Because yeah. There's probably things in them that I want.
For now. Lumfall.
Oh, that hasn't worked. Maybe I directed it to the wrong.
Fuck me, I'm going to fucking hang myself.
Where did you fall from?
No, I was in the fucking nether bit and I just got
stations
hit by
with monsters. Even I made a cross, but it's not zombies shit. I'm afraid of. Code
How do you
Tyrant.
Keep dying in the nether?
Oh, that's his name.
It's fucking hard, man.
Tyrant. I think that these things might be wandering around here.
First aid spray, that's nice.
Right, I'm gearing up for going to the going to the end again.
The spray of first aid, you know, you spray it on and you're done.
So I'm gonna need some stuff.
Like what?
Wait, can you let us be quiet for just a sec?
What's the remedy? That was a big goal.
Okay, that was it.
Yeah, yeah, so my sword's got fucking 9 levels.
Yeah.
And I don't have a bow or anything.
Leon's so stupid.
Well, yeah, you need some stuff then, at least.
The interview is over.
Not much, but like, just some stuff.
I thought I'm gonna end my 10th interview. The interview is over. Bitch.
Sean, look, all the gates opened, I was right.
I will be waiting at the
Oh my
pool.
God. Shh. Have you seen this? How is it?
I'm not ready, mate.
I'd love the bullets for that.
I'm not gonna go in and fuck it until I've got like.
Yeah, I mean, that's quite a few to be fair, though.
Because
I'd say there's more than 2
there.
I don't know what you're saying, what do you think?
I'm saying, like, we always rush into things and then die.
Yeah, I know. I'm waiting for you to get ready because I've got.
Yeah, but, mate, I've got 5 levels.
I know, so you need to do all of that.
I don't stand a chance! Run! Run! Okay. Whoa, I don't think I'm getting up from that one. Oh, I am. I did it.
That's nice.
Oh, that's the way out. But I want things. So I'm gonna be greedy. It's quick. Is that the... Okay, maybe I should leave. Yeah, when Angry Andy turns up, that's when it's time to put it in reverse.
In reverse, time. Oh, yeah, maybe that is time to leave. Put him in reverse, Tyrant. Put him in reverse.
Fuck.
Just me?
Yeah.
Oh no, Andy, come on, that's not fair. That's not fair, Andy. Oh, the FBI bitch is gonna save me. Oh, that's nice.
He hasn't even got his hat, Louis. You shot it off.
Yeah, I did. He's dead. Surely he's dead.
So how can I quickly get XP? Because I'm at 15 levels. I didn't realize you were keeping score. Look, this isn't a game. Cool.
Oh, he's not dead. No. Oh, he's dead. That's good, isn't it? Take it, you have the key card. Yeah, and this. I was hoping you could explain what's on. Why would you give that to her? Maybe. Let's get out of here. Leon, you idiot. These now I've got 3 bullets in there, 1 bullet in there, and none in there. Oh well, we got a dip.
Hashtag these nuts.
I wonder if I'm near the end. How long have I been playing this game? 5 hours.
Louis, you've still got at least 6 hours left to go.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. Ooh, give me that. So it's 11 hours long. That's good, because I'm enjoying
about
it.
About that.
We've escaped.
that the intel you needed?
You're about halfway through, I'd say, right now. Ben didn't come
through. Cool.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
I'm looking for bullets.
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Silver bullets! I'm gonna have to shower everyone's not doing much. Because I'm come back and still not doing anything, but you know.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna be wasting much time if I leave it later.
Road's out.
Right, cool, I'm gonna go for a shower. Back in a bit.
Is it gunshot?
I'm still gonna watch the live stream, Louis, and then if you start it, actually, okay. Like, start the live stream.
We can watch both at the same time, in that case.
I wasn't going to start mine until Peck came on, but Peck's coming on.
Dunno, I'm having a good time. On this. So, when I go and get lunch, I'll stop playing and then I'll come on Minecraft. Long barrel. I'll have that. Ah, but now it's two slots. That's annoying. Why is it called Chasing Jill? Read a letter left behind by Jill. Oh!
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said,
hello.
Move.
I'm just passing through.
She's gonna go likewise, asshole, or something like that. Zombie baby.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Zombie.
Tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
You need to upgrade the beacon to expand longer.
It's my fucking daughter.
Not longer than further.
His daughter's gonna eat him.
So I went down the chimney tonight.
Oh my god, I told you to stay put.
Daddy.
He's here.
You can handle this.
He's gonna eat you.
What they did to us.
Your villagers are back to scan.
You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was a sweet little angel.
Mommy.
Huh?
I was sleeping, honey. Okay.
Sure.
Put you to bed too, okay?
What time is it? It's past half one. Alright, I'll stop playing after this. This guy's child eats him.
Yeah. Cute game.
Yeah.
Just go.
Yo, gamer. I can't find the guys for one bookshelf.
One thing to keep the truth from me, but why him?
He just killed his baby.
I want to find out what's happening here. And stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city. Count me in.
There's got to be a save point around here, surely.
I think we're gonna have to feed Dazzle. I think
feed him a villager.
Yeah, because I think their traits have gone up. Wait, it's a brutal world. Can you try and mug us? We just empty this fucking.
If they give any shit traits, feed him the Dazzle.
Thanks, man. Yeah, I think Seb's going to shoot.
I want that guy's shotgun.
We've got a guy who sells apples, which is really good because we can get like going up FFS. For fuck's sake, guys, you know.
FFS.
FFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFF
Need a save point.
This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks.
Wouldn't happen to be a typewriter in this sewer for no reason, would there?
Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city.
This is torture, what we've done to these guys. Without the authorities
knowing. Yeah, it is.
Welcome to corporate America.
Putting this fucking... using them and then killing them if they're not. To be fair, I think we need to kill the Pikeys off because they're not really doing anything.
The Pikeys?
Yeah, the ones just not working.
Yeah. What am I missing on there?
Well, Sif's just I need to find another way to get XP. Even mine coal.
Did she just fuck off? Oh, she's coming. She thought she could sneak off and I wouldn't realise.
I'm gonna go look at the weather spot pack, see if...
Oh no. If you look around, there might be some diamonds or something there.
Well, there's a lot of lava.
That an earthquake?
Sure as hell hope so.
I'm surprised out of that whole area that got destroyed, there was only one. There was like four diamonds.
Oh no. What was that? There's like a killer croc times 20 down here then.
Gotta love a killer croc.
Right, here we go. I've got a save now. I'm gonna go get lunch.
I've got your shit, Batman.
Right, that's the end of the live stream. Goodbye, Sean. And I'm gonna get lunch then.